Gift baskets will be sent Friday to our sister school in Rwanda. Thank you to everyone who has donated non-perishables. We are now accepting perishables.
Hey, do you think I could play in the WNBA?
No.
I didn't say start, I said play.
Oh, I heard you. No chance.
Come on, same skill set, but I'm a lady.
First of all, you're a defensive liability, lady. Secondly, you're a tweener. Where do I even play you, the two or the three? And last, you got no left hand. I've been telling you for years, work on the left hand.
Oh, God, do you guys find it unseasonably hot?
No,
not really.
Oh, God, it always takes me a few weeks to get used to wearing clothes after summer break.
What?
You mean like school clothes?
I mean, like everything. Every summer, the wife and I bring the family down to Paradise Ranch, where we shed our inhibitions and we shed our clothes.
Totally nude?
I wear flip-flops.
Don't you feel self-conscious?
No, a lot of people wear flip-flops.
And is it families only, or can anyone go?
No, you just need two recommendations and a videotape.
How long have you been going there?
Ugh, it's been years. I mean, ever since the wife and I had kids, we knew that we wanted them to love their bodies. And body image is a big issue.
So true.
And being there with everyone on an even playing field. I mean, we don't know the socioeconomic backgrounds of these people. We just know that they're beautiful. We see their scars, bullet holes, there's trannies there. Just a couple weeks ago, Ching saw this guy with one testicle and said, "Mommy, what's up with?" And I said, "You know what, Ching? Ask him." And it was there, it was just right out there. It's an icebreaker. The activities are incredible. We do family mountain biking, which is awesome. I won a ribbon for horseback riding.
You did?
Yeah, the kids are learning how to hurdle.
Wow.
Yeah, it's just great. And not to mention, we never have to pay any baggage fees on the airline. It really is the way the world should be. I mean, ever since I've been going to PR, I feel like every second I'm wearing clothes, it's a lie.
Does Paradise Ranch have a website?
No, PR's not on the web. I got a couple of brochures in the car. Let me bring them out.
One will be fine.
Yeah, I know.
You know, she's right. It is really hot in here.
Oh.